And God will make a way where there seems to be no way. He works in ways we cannot see. He will make a way for me. He will be my guide. Hold me closely to His side. With love and strength for each new day, He will make a way. He will make a way. Sing it with me. Oh God, make a way where there seems to be no way. He works in ways we cannot see. He will make a way for me. He will be my guide. Hold me closely to His side. With love and strength for each new day. For making a way where there seems to be no way. A roadway in the wilderness and a river in the desert. Thank you for touching your people today. Healing broken hearts. Healing broken bodies. Thank you, God.
Thank you, Lord.
Make a way where there seems to be no. Love and strength for each new day, He will make a way. He will make a way. He will. He will make a way. Under your wings, cover me within your mighty hands, 'cause when the oceans rise and thunders roar, I will soar with you above the storm. Father, you are King over the flood, and I will be still and know you are God. Find rest, my soul. Find rest, my soul.
Christ alone.
In Christ alone. Know His power. In quietness and trust.
Isaiah 43 verse 1 says, don't be afraid. I've redeemed you. I've called you by name. You are mine. When you go through the deep waters, they will not overwhelm you. You will not drown. And when you go through the fire of oppression, the flames will not consume you. You will not be burned up. For I am the Lord your God, the Holy One of Israel, your Savior. My friend, there is no storm that is too big that God cannot calm in your life today. Maybe a storm in your business, a storm in your marriage, a storm of disease raging in your body. I want you to hear these words from the Savior tonight. Peace, be still. Peace, be still. And know that I am God.
When the oceans rise and thunders roar, I will soar with you above the storm. Father, you are King over the flood, and I will be still and know you. Oh, lift it up. When the oceans rise and thunder roar, I will soar with you above the storm.
His word, his promise.
I am the God,
oh yes,
that healeth thee. I am the Lord, your healer. I sent my word, and I healed your disease.
20 says, He sent His word and healed us. And God's word and His name is more powerful than cancer, heart disease, or any disease that you can name. And no one listening to me would doubt that if Jesus walked into your room and touched you, that you would be healed. The same power is in His word. So we're going to put His word on our lips and sing it back to Him. And as we do, let His word touch you to say, be it unto me according to your word. So let His healing come as we sing. You are the God that healeth me. Sing it together.
You are the God.
Oh, yes.
That healeth me.
You are the Lord.
You are the Lord, my healer.
You sent your word.
You sent your word. And you healed my disease.
Touch your people, I pray. Drive out all sickness, all disease. In the name of Jesus. Be healed. Be healed in Jesus' name. Yes, you are. We give you praise. We give you thanks. In Jesus' name.
Where you are, 'cause I just just want to be with you. I want to be where you are, dwelling in your presence, feasting at your table, and surrounded by your glory in your presence. That's where I always want to be. I just want to be. I just want to be with you. And I just want to be where you are, dwelling daily in your presence. I don't want to worship from afar. Draw me near to where you are. I just want to be where you are, in your dwelling place forever. Take me to the place where you are, 'cause I just want to be. I just want to be. I just want to be. I just want to be with you.
I have made you too small in my eyes, oh Lord, forgive me. And I have believed in a lie that you were unable to help me. But now, oh Lord, I see my wrong. Hear my heart and show yourself strong. And in my eyes and with my song, oh Lord, be magnified. Oh Lord, be magnified. And I have leaned on the wisdom of man, oh Lord, forgive me. And I have responded to them instead of your light and your mercy. But now, oh Lord, I see my wrong. Hear my heart and show yourself strong. And in my eyes and with my song, oh Lord, be magnified. Oh Lord, be magnified. Oh Lord, yes, you are highly
every situation, we choose to bless you. We choose to trust you, Lord. Come and be big. Be magnified in Jesus' name. Habakkuk 3:17 says, though the fig trees may not blossom, nor fruit be on the vines, though the labor of the olive may fail, and the fields yield no food, though the flock may be cut off from the fold, and there be no herd in the stalls, yet I will rejoice in the Lord, and I will be joyful in the God of my salvation. It's in times when things aren't going well that we have to make a choice. We choose to bless. We choose to praise. Even when we don't understand, we choose to sing and give Him praise. Amen.
So far away, a million miles or more, it feels today. And though I haven't lost my faith, I must confess right now that it's hard for me to pray. But I don't know what to say, and I don't know where to start. But as you give the grace, with all that's in my heart, I will sing and I will praise. Even in my darkest hour, through the sorrow and the pain, I will sing. Lift my hands to honor you, because your word is true. I will say, yes, I will. Lord, it's hard for me to see all the thoughts and plans you have for me. Yes, it is. But I will put my trust in you, knowing that you died to set me free. Yes, you did. But I don't know what to say, and I don't know where to start. But as you give the grace, with all that's in my heart, I will say, through the sorrow and the pain, I will sing and I will praise. Lift my hands to honor you, because your word is true. Sing it. I will sing, yes I will, and I will praise. Even in my darkest hour, through the sorrow and choose to bless your name, God.
We choose to give you praise. And when we, even when we don't understand, we choose to bless you in Jesus' name.
Great is your grace.
Jesus, my shepherd and only provider. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside the still waters. He restores my soul. Surely goodness and mercy will follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in his house forever until the end of time. Jesus, my shepherd and only provider, you make me lie down green pastures. You lead me beside the still water. You restore my soul. Though I walk through the valley of shadows, I will not be afraid. Your rod and staff are my own.
The forces. How great is our God? Sing with me, how great is our God? And all will see how great is our God. Yes, He is. Give Him praise. Thank you, Lord. You're a great God. We exalt you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
A grateful heart, give thanks to the Holy One. Give thanks because He's given Jesus Christ, His Son. Give thanks with a grateful heart. Give thanks. He's given Jesus Christ, His Son. And now let the weak say, I am strong. Let the poor say, I am rich, because of what the Lord has done. He's given Jesus Christ, His Son, His Son. Give thanks with a grateful heart. Give thanks to the Holy One. Give thanks because He's given Jesus Christ, His Son. Done for us, and now
for all you're going to do. We give you thanks and we lift our praise to you. And we give thanks, we give praise.